what is the Mixed Reality Toolkit for Unreal? And one of the most common questions I get alongside that is, how is it different from the Mixed Reality Toolkit for Unity? Well, at a high level, MRTK for Unreal and Unity, they have the same goals. They are a set of components, scripts, and examples that help accelerate mixed reality development. And so, starting with similarities, there's a ton of overlap in terms of feature set between the two. And in fact, MRTK Unreal uses the same exact UX guidelines as MRTK for Unity. So a HoloLens 2 style button in MRTK for Unreal will look exactly the same as a HoloLens 2 style button in MRTK for Unity. Ultimately, the two sets of the two toolkits are driving towards the same things. So things like cross-platform support, it's not there yet in MRTK for Unreal, but it is coming. Support for HoloLens 2, Windows Mixed Reality VR, and Oculus Quest. Now, some of the differences between the two. First, MRTK for Unreal clearly is targeting Unreal Engine. And so all the components in MRTK for Unreal are implemented in C++ and exposed through C++ and Blueprints, which is Unreal Engine's visual scripting system. Also, MRTK Unreal is designed to be modular. And so you can think of it almost as a container around a set of Unreal Engine plugins, and each plugin exposes a different set of functionality. So the first plugin that's available in MRTK for Unreal is UX Tools, which contains things like buttons, sliders, menus. The second plugin that's coming soon is called Graphics Tools, and that will provide features such as lighting and other visual effects.